All right, cool. So, I booted up my Switch the first time in a while. Come to find out that I didn't even know that they added way too, like, a lot more, kind of the old, like, emulators, I guess you can call that. Right? And one of them's 64, and I'm so happy that they had this in there. I miss this so much. Oh, Kirby 64, the crystal shards. Man, I feel old. Capture card? Yeah, I got a capture card. Well, I got a newer one. Also, hi. Hey! Do you know how to use Kirby copy ability? Shoot, I don't know how to do it anymore. So let's just go with nope. Okay, B inhale. And then B exhale. I think if I go down, I absorb it. Yeah, press down to swallow. Alright, let's... No thanks. I'm good. I don't need more. And already harassed by this fairy. Nice. I spent way too much time playing this game when I was a kid. I don't even think I ever, like, fully finished it either. I think that there was like an extra hidden ending that I never got to, because of course I was pretty inept at it. Top star. What's this? Oh, it's just going back to the world map. Oh, this is a D-pad, huh? I don't know what the stars do. Oh, I can run. Yeah, fire. Hello, comet. What is it? How did I? Not that one. Nope. Nope. Ah, that's right. Okay. I should have been attempted. Ooh. Got a sword. Oh my goodness, this game is so much easier than I would remember it. I used to be terrible at this. Mine. Oh, no! Oh, how do I do that? Alright, let's take this weird looking thing in here. What? That was easy. Now to burn down this cabin. Spikes and blade. Oh! Yeah! Give me the munch. Oh, damn it. No, no, no! Ah. Got it. Alright, I don't want this anymore. Bomb! Okay. I think fire and bomb makes like fireworks or something like that. Yeah! Oh, hello! Complete accident. Man. Oh, he gets got. That's right. Then transform. Yep, second. Got him. Fine. Yeah. I cleansed this dude. I don't know what this does. Yeah, I don't know what that did. Oh well, next area. Little star. Damn it. How do I... Ah, okay, okay, that's how. Okay. Directional and B, I think. Bomb and blade. What does this do? Oh, that is so cool. Ninja stars. Let that go away. Yeah, those things are invincible. Ooh, oh, I should have taken that. Oh, I don't know how well. What would ice and electricity do? Got it. I'm missing. This is the little crystal thing. I feel like I'm missing a crystal. Got it. I didn't realize how easy some of these were. That's how they get you. Grab the shiny thing. Oh, I have to defeat the little enemies that I make. Ow! Ah, even in this game, spiders. What the hell? What is this? Floating ones are a pain in the butt. Ah! Got him. Come on. Oh god, he's just weak. I just beat a little kid. Huh?
It's such an old game.
Right?
I forgot about this one. Oh wait, is that the kid who can like create stuff?
Like, yeah, he draws. Yeah.
Yeah. Forgot about.
I don't think I got all the crystals. I'm missing something. What does the red star do? I don't know what the card does. I'm gonna keep grabbing them though. Oh no, they get all of them. They get all the crystals, what the hell? Okay. Rocket ain't got nothing on me. Oh. Nope! Man, I am milking this, this ability. There's no secret down there. This way. Always check back. Yep, there it is. I always gotta. We start out in one area. There's only like left and right. Always go to the left. I think I died? Crystal! Yeah, I knew there was something here. Alright. But you know what? Let's get rid of that, even though I really like it. I don't think you do. I might be able to. Alright, let's do this. Kid. No? No, alright, not it. Maybe the green power. Blade. Blue blade? Okay, the little ghost is basically just a spike. Throw that away. Don't need that. I don't need that where we're going. This though, I think this is Blade. Yeah. That one was weirding me out. Hmm. Nope. Huh. Shoot. Alright. It's gotta be a way. Oh, I can't believe you did that. I can't believe you've done this. Ah! Spike and spike. Let's see how that would work out. You know? I think my best option is. Ah, it's the arm thing. I don't think the arm thing does anything. Get rid of that. Although spike and spike would be nice. Is there another one? What is blade and blade? Can I combine two? I don't remember if I could combine two at the same time. Can! Let's see if that does it. Oh my goodness. Wish we could run faster. But I got stubby legs. Yeah! That did it. I think I got two, so then that leaves just the boss area. And let's get rid of this, because I don't like that. Ooh, what does double spike do? Like that, I can basically just drop myself onto them. Take it. Alright. I'm assuming whichever one has the light on it. Yeah, that'd be simple, right? Yep. This could be the boss battle, ain't it? The king? Yeah.
Don't grab it, it's a tramp.
Always the smug. What does he transform into? Oh, just big. Alright. Kind of pulling. What? More? There's no dialogue at all. Just music and gestures. Man. All right, I gotta get the card. I failed completely on that. All right. Oh, it's the boss. Alright, well, boss time. I think he gets really mad. Ow. Yep, there we go. There we go. World 1 complete. World 1 complete. Okay. It wasn't even 30 minutes. Wow. Spike and fire. Oh wait, I forgot to check out Spike and Spike, didn't I? It's just a bunch of spiky stuff. Alright. Yeah. What do you do? Oh, you're rock. Nothing can stop me now. Life if I oh, okay. Anything up here? Oh, wait, what? Crystal! Aha! Just dodging everything. You know what? I'll keep it at distance. At least I got the one crystal that I needed. Next area. Uh-oh. I wonder if I can... Nope. Oh, wow. Don't show them against it. Can't be that easy, can it? It was. It was that easy. Oh, it's only like... Wait. Oh! I forgot what to call these, but yeah, it's like a, just escape fast enough. Feel like there's something, there's gonna be something hidden in one of these, that if I'm not low enough, I'll miss it. Come on, grab it! There we go! Hit my boy! What is that? It's like a weird Kirby version of a boo. Creepy though. Apparently, fish does nothing. Got it. Actually, let's see. No, okay. Nah, I'm overthinking this. I'm overcomplicating everything. Thank you. Luigi. Ow. Well, I'll never do that. Ow! Oh no. Ah! Why am I like this? Okay. Damn it. Get rid of him like that. Oh no! Ah, damn it. Hard to do. I'm missing a crystal though. What? What do the What do they mean? What do they do? Oh whatever. I don't know what the cards do. It's gonna drive me mad. Try to make that slime just spawn. And there we go. That's nope. Don't want it. Ow. Well, I felt that. Drill. I knew there was something in the spike department that I liked. Couldn't remember what. Should've known. Oh no. Any crystals up here? Ah! You... Ah! Oh! It really wants. Oh god! Wait, did I miss something? What are you? I'm gonna eat you. Nope. Come on. Get in my mouth. Fair enough. Got it. I don't wanna miss. There's the crystal. Okay. Alright, how do I get there? All these are just spike types. Alright, why not? There we go. Oh, I need the food. Okay. I'm not even mad, that's... Ah! Oh, you know what? Hey, ah, God! Let's eat the food. Well, up a bit. Anything up here? No mercy. You know what? Oh. Yeah. All right, whatever. It's fine. Hello, ghost. Can I eat the ghost? Ow. Ah, no, 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 no. Wanna eat the ghost? Nope. Not gonna happen. Uh-oh. No! Oh. I deal with it. Oh no. Okay, I got lucky there. Oh, wait. Oh, I need what, rock? Oh no, I can swim. Okay, cool. Crystal, 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 crystal. Nope, nothing. Ah! Is that a copper? Ow! Damn it. Got caught by the copper. Ah! Ow! Oh no. Darn. Can't use that anymore. Ow! Damn it! Alright, you know what? That's on me. Come on. Wow. Man, my aim is... This. Nope. Still nothing. Cool. It's gonna be a boss battle, ain't it? Whatever you are. No! Oh, I was trying to eat it. Oh. Alright. Do I keep the spike? Nah. I don't need it. I need that. I need you. Ice! Ah. Wait. What do you do? I'm a fridge! I'm a fridge. Ice was just good by its own. No! Oh, that's awful. Alright, electricity. Fire and electricity. What? That's kind of funny. I think ice by itself though is pretty cool. Ow! Huh, actually, I wonder what ice and spike does. Oh, probably like a... I think I'm unlocking a, unlocking a memory there. Nah. Mega tomato. Then oh, I can't float with them. Ooh, shark! Okay, not the correct route. We'll get there though. I need to go through another. Nice try. Got it. Ow. Oh, I got the crystal. That's the important part. Not that way. Oh. Well, that answered that. Unimportant. That's what that is. Oh, we finished it? Nope. Oh no, he cries. Oh, I got the three crystals. Okay. Missing one in that one. That's gonna bug me. Pick it later though. Ooh. Underground. Alright, what's over here? Cake. No! Oh! Ah, clever. Wait, let me see. It might be... I think it might be level 2 that I need. Yeah, level 2. Figure out a way to break that. I don't know how, but figure it out. Can we do anything? Huh. What do I need? Hit the ice. Can it? That'd be too simple. Wait, no, that wouldn't be simple because I don't have ice. Would it be something that I would have to get off planet? Or off level? I'm not allowed to have it yet, or I don't have it here. Oh, went right over Ted. Get back here. All right. I'm gonna. Maybe a rock. Something to like break it. It's brittle. Looks brittle. No, wrong way. Oh. I think it's rock that I need. Alright, let's go into the scary hole. That was the other one? Got him. Eh? Oh, lost my face. There we go. Alright, so that was obtained. Right, you know what? Let's see if we travel back up. All the way. Follow my own advice. Stop checking the left. Wait. Which hole did I come from? Oh, don't matter. Alright. As far as I got, okay. Oh, wait, no. Nope. That thing creeps me out. Oh, okay, no, that's creepy, actually. Nope. Weird mandible creature is a lot easier to take than, spider, honestly. Spider creeps me out. Am I underwater? That's where I'm supposed to land. Is there anything over here? No! Oh! No! Oh. Really? Just instant death like that? Ah! That did me dirty. Oh, I can't absorb it. Ooh. Oh, that's not good. That is mine. Oh no. Ah, I knew it. Oh no. Oh. Alright, so I'm missing one. Okay. Yeah, card. No, darn. Try again. There we go. Alright. Now that I have the saw, it used to be like my go-to to like get into areas that are hidden or quote unquote hidden. Come on, I'm touching the crystal technically. Alright. It's not that one? It's not. What? Not fire. Not the blade. Could be explosive? I think this one has to be, What? What? Huh. I'm trying to figure out how to get into a hidden area. So far, double Q. Huh?
I forgot about this one. Like the way it looked. Like,
alright.
We used to have this one, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think we ever finished it though. Or at least I didn't.
We beat the normal game, but there is a hidden area. Or like a hidden boss, per se. Ow. Oh my god! Asshole. Ah! Oh!
Bro, this is like a, what, 14, 15 year old game? Probably need some sort of like ammo.
I know. Alright, moving on.
Is that where we were like stuck at?
No.
I forgot about which lady.
No. Okay. I need another rocket.
I think I remember. Ah! I think I remember that we at some point figured out how to break through that little bone thing.
Yeah, it's gotta be something simple.
Did you use the stars? Those things?
These?
Yeah.
This is the power.
Yeah. No. Isn't it like you throw it and like?
It'll combine with another enemy.
Oh,
or
maybe that's what you need. You need like some sort of down smash and the bomb.
Maybe. Whoa. Cat. Okay. Huh? Only eating the board does not heal me whatsoever. Can I go in the bridge? Anything in the bridge? Nope, death. Death is under the bridge. Cool. Cool little pyramid thing in the background. I'll give you that. I guess it runs with pyramid. Let me in. Ooh, are you gonna draw me something? No? Alright.
Do you have to like make him draw something?
I don't know if I have to make him draw something.
Might need to be heavy or something to do with
it. Okay.
Player one? Does that mean you can have multiple players in this game?
I think depending on what game you're playing.
What happens if you completely die?
I have no idea. Battle screen maybe? Oh my goodness, dude. I just got sandwiched.
You ever just realize that Kirby is legitimately eating other fucking beings?
Oh yeah.
He just swallows them, he just eats them, who knows where it goes.
I thought it was like a black hole.
I guess so.
Nope.
Yes, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to like give them things to draw.
Nope. I don't know.
How about like flying super up and then dropping? Like from super high.
No? I have no idea. I'm still trying to figure out what do it be? Oh no! Damn it. I'll take you. Okay, electricity again. Cool. Oh!
Oh my goodness. to die.
I almost did the goodbye. Yeah, but I don't think I can eat him.
Uh-huh.
I mess up my day, dude.
Can you mess with the energy at all?
Ah, that's wrong. Uh-huh. Cards do, but I got it. I keep grabbing them. I don't know. I missed a crystal. And I missed a crystal here, but I know that's the bone part, the bony area. This I don't know which one. And then the main enemy. I think to finish this bot out. What? All right. I'm not enjoying this boss. And there's a bit. God. Oh, please. Finish the little desert area. About to eat my friends. Where did we get the food? Oh, is he conjuring up? Wait, how powerful is this dude? This is Redis. Anything he draws. And apparently, you can eat it. That power can be really... I'm thinking evil. Alright, well... This is where I'm going to have to cut it for me tonight. Next time, Apple Star. So, I want to hope you enjoyed it. I know this is a weird deviation from my norm. It's either like shooters, horror, or survival horror shooters. So, it's kind of weird going into like an old 2000. Kids game, but I saw it and I really wanted to play it, so hope you all enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all next time. See ya.